This is Robert Kraft, and I'm coming to you live on SNNLive, and we're at the LD Micro 11th Annual Main Event 2018 in Bel Air, California. With me right now is Will McAndrew from Amazing Energy Oil and Gas Co., publicly traded company. The symbol is AMAZ. Will, welcome back to SNNLive.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate you having me.
We always appreciate having you on. So for our audience, let's start off with an overview of the company. We'll go from there.
Well, Amazing Energy is in the Permian Basin of Texas. We're in the oil and gas exploration and production side, upstream side of the business. We have the rights within 70,000 acres, contiguous. It's 100 square miles as far as the eye can see. And we have 8, 9, 10, 12 different formations that have two or three different targets per formation. We've just did all the internal controls.
We've got our first horizontal St. Andrews well that's drilling and somebody else is paying for it, and we end up with half the well.
We just got a lot of activity. We've made a lot of changes at the company, and we're ready to go 2019.
And, you know, it's been about, I'd say, at least 6 months since we had you on the show. So let's get an update. What's been going on in the company?
Well, we spent $1 million in the last 7 months. We drilled three wells. We did a lot of science. We did cores. We did logs. We worked with a laboratory out of Midland that Exxon and everybody uses. It's called Scow, and we did 100 or more tests, just really trying to understand one formation out of the many formations. And we just got through drilling a well, and we think that we figured out this one Queen A zone, and it's been flowing now for over 3 months through the drill bit up the drill string because we've got a lot of pressure on the well. And so it's just flowing. It only cost a dollar or two a barrel when it flows like that and goes to the tank. And so we're really happy with the results of that. And based upon that, we've got a program set up for this year with 24 new wells to be drilled into that same formation. And then we have a horizontal well we're getting ready to drill this month, the first of four in the next year, which is the same formation that Ring and Kinder Morgan and Jagged Peak are all drilling. And they're coming in just hundreds and hundreds of barrels of oil per day. And we've got about a 600-foot thick interval that we've cored and done science on. And we're really pretty excited about that. So we think by February, March time frame, we'll have revenue starting from that well as well.
You know, and I also have to ask, when it comes to oil and gas companies, it's somewhat tied into the price of oil. You know, how has that affected the company this year in 2018?
Well, I think you can only control what you can control. Sure. You control what you pay for things and what it costs to drill, cost to produce. I think back in 14 when the market crashed and 118 big E&P companies went into bankruptcy, they paid too much. They didn't do the science. They just felt the fairway never dog-legged. The green was straight ahead, you know, so we just keep drilling where everybody else is drilling. And then they took on debt. Well, we don't have any third-party debt. We don't overpay for anything. We should never pay more than $200 an acre forever. This is an Exxon-type deal. And at the same time, we just spent $1 million on science, you know, to understanding what you have. If you understand what you have, then the type of adjustments that you might make with what you do could potentially yield better results.
So then from what you can tell me, what are some of the company's growth drivers now moving into 2019?
Cash flow, cash flow, cash flow. I mean, it's real simple. It's all about the money. And our goal is to be uplisting to NASDAQ. I know we were one of the QX best 50 companies this last year, and it's a great OTC market. It's a great place to be, but we want to be up on a listed exchange. And we've changed everything internally, new management teams, new accounting systems, Edgarizer, transfer agent, everything. And we're acting like an accelerated filer as we are now. We still have three hurdles to uplist to NASDAQ. But we're working with them as we speak, and we think we'll have those three issues addressed by April. We're getting ready to file a registration statement. We're getting ready to file uplisting papers. So by summer, we hope to be up on NASDAQ.
And where can our audience go and find more information about Amazing Energy?
www.amazingenergy.com.
It's a new website, right?
It's a brand new website. Just turned it on this morning for the LD Micro for Chris.
My name is Robert Kraft, and I'm coming to you live on SNNLive, and we're at the LD Micro 11th Annual Main Event 2018 in Bel Air, California. With me again has been Will McAndrew from Amazing Energy Oil and Gas Co., publicly traded company. The symbol is AMAZ. Will, always a pleasure.
Congratulations. Thank you.